The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Sadly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. An unfortunate game, this, between two very high-quality sides. Shoot for everybody here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
And already we're underway here. Angelino. De Bruyne, Kyle Walker, Rodri, and it's Sterling, and here's Torres. Great challenge, time to perfection. Andre Silva, Kyle Walker, Gundogan. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Nkunku. Soboslai. Olmo gets it out to the wing. Forward it goes. Ferran Torres plays it out to the wing. Gets wrestled off the ball. It's a throw. João Cancelo finds himself offside. Gundogan drives it forward. Get the better of his opposite number. Hoists it forward. Haidar floats one over. And that has been cleared. Kyle Walker.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
Klosterman. Haidar.
Goes for goal! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, as Tesco puts it, the keeper has just received an A-plus goal.
Manchester City disappointing in the end there. Oh, that urgency. Stones. Kyle Walker. Good ball. Walker to play it forward. Olmo. That is as far as they're going to go. Rodri. Half-hour mark. Stones. Stones gets it forward. Soboslai. Lane. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Sterling. And it's Cancelo. And he just whacks it away. Has crossed the line, and it's a throw. João Cancelo. Rodri. João Cancelo plays it out to the flank. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Thank you. Olmo knocks it away. It's Gundogan. And here's De Bruyne. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Battle there, terrific to watch. João Cancelo, and it's played forward. João Cancelo, Gundogan. Played out to the right. A 1-0 lead established.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can.
First half is done, so there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal. More than a decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Manchester City leading 1-0 at the break. And we are already promptly back on the way. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. De Bruyne. Kyle Walker looks to bypass the midfield.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Klostermann. Nkunku. And here's Andre Silva. De Bruyne demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Ferran Torres pings it out wide. Ball is over the line. De Bruyne, and it's hoisted clear. Manchester City are ahead here by what is still the only goal. Mm-hmm. And here's Morris.
Rodri.
Gundogan. So who's he picking out? So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, I'm inclined to feel that if I was in that dugout, I'd want the players to get on the front foot and grab another. Just try to make this one safe.
Played into space out wide. Olmo. To come up with a better ball.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Rodri. Gundogan goes looking.
Right on.
Klosterman drives it forward. Corner. And that's been lever clear. Too strong there.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Very well to intervene.
Right on.
Manchester City got their goal at the end of the first half, and the score is 1-0. Late.
Klosterman.
Late.
Leipzig are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And it's Andre Silva. Out to the right. And helps available out wide. Up for the header!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Short, swung over, he checks on the touchline,
a change about to occur.
Fitz has got rid of that.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Goes direct to the front line. To the keeper and go again. Keeper sends it forward. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Mahrez. Gundogan, who has made his impact already. João Cancelo. De Bruyne. That is that. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Well, Peter, I'm sure a more comfortable margin would have been preferable, but you can't expect to get your